In a minute, you'll be shaking objects from photos and plucking them from the screen. This can happen inside a replicated social media app or on a simulated home screen. Everything will look like your own phone and your own social media feed. And you can use any object by taking a few photos and making it 3D.